Hi everyone, it's Andrea and I'm here today with my monthly Book and a Brew unboxing. So I've got no idea what's in here. As you can see, it's still sealed. I haven't even opened it this time, so I'm just gonna get in with my fingernails and open that up. So see what we've got. I'm really excited. I'm always excited to open these ones to see what's in here. Obviously tea in a book, which is my favourite thing. So I even have a cup of tea right here. It's just normal tea though, not a fruit tea, which is what they tend to send out in these boxes, and I can't get into it, why not? Oh, anyway, I've missed a bit, there we are. So yes, here we go. Again, lovely packaged with the white thing, white tissue. So we've got a Joe's Tea Company. Oh, it's Earl Grey. Now I do like an Earl Grey, the Earl of Grey. Oh, I do like a bit of Earl Grey, so. Yes, and you put it with a slice of lemon. Or you can just drink it black, or even put milk and sugar in it. I tend to just drink it black. Ah, oh, I do like a bit of Earl Grey. So yes, I will be doing that one. I gotta be honest, I haven't actually tried any of the teas previously, but I might do a whole video on tea tasting. You never know. Yes, I will be definitely sampling that one because I love Earl Grey. On to the book. Let's have a look. Oh, yes, here's the bump that comes with it. Oh, it's a little one this time. Oh. Yes, this sounds very me. So I do love the way they always wrap it really nicely in this paper with the Book and a Brew label on it. It's always really nicely wrapped. So. This book is called, oh, what a lovely cover. Oh, and it's raised. The Glasgow Coma Scale by Neil D. A. Stewart. Wow, this is really nice. What a lovely cover. And it's like, you can feel, because it's like a painting, you can actually feel the paint. It's very cleverly done. So I'm going to read it off of this list, off the little insert that comes with it. Lynn once dreamed of being an artist, hence the cover, but whose promotion to supervisor at a call centre in Glasgow is sucking the soul out of her. Okay, I know all about that. When Lynn hands a fiver to a homeless man on the street in town one day, she is shocked to recognise Angus, her former art teacher on whom she once had a crush. What on earth could have reduced him to life on the street? In a gesture of uncharacteristic rashness, she invites him home. And so begins the Glasgow Coma Scale. This is a taut, ticklish, tender and truly unexpected story of art, of the city, of feelings and about the redemptive power of an unconventional kind of love. Wow, it's not a huge book. It's what? So it's not going to take, it's not, you know, it's not like 500-600 pages long. It's 213 pages, so it's not going to take too long to get through to that. I actually like the sound of that. Yes, I like the sound of that. I'm going to try and get to that. Oh, you can see where it's raised as if it was proper paint. I love it. It's very nice. It's a gorgeous cover. Yes, I'm very excited about that. So, unfortunately, obviously, I'm not reading much fiction this month. I am reading fiction month, but it is non-fiction November, so I'm still ploughing my way through the tome that is the Romanovs. It's taken me a long time. I'm still on Catherine the Great, but I am getting there. It's just obviously with the show this week, I'm not having as much time to read as I would like, and obviously I'm very tired when I do get home, so yes. But yes, looking forward to this one, definitely. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this unboxing, and I will let you know what I think of this book once I have read it, either in a wrap-up or a review. And I will be back fairly shortly. So if you've enjoyed this unboxing, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to leave me a comment. If you've read this book, let me know what you think. So leave me a comment and don't forget to share this video so your friends can see it. And also, if you're not already subscribed, I can't speak this morning, click the subscribe button. I really appreciate all your subscriptions, comments and everything. So thank you very much and I will see you soon. So happy reading, everybody. Bye.